Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we are going to learn how to add an arrow in Clipchamp. Arrows are a great way to highlight important parts of your video. So let's get started. First of all, find the Clipchamp app on your home screen. Now open it. Now tap onto the projects and add a video that you want to edit. Here you can find the option of overlay. Now tap on it. Now tap onto the stickers option right here. To add the arrow, simply tap onto the search option and type arrow. Now in few seconds, the arrow stickers will be around here. Now tap the stickers that you like the most and the sticker can be seen on your video like this. Now edit the sticker however you want to edit. You can resize the arrow by dragging the corners. You can also rotate and adjust the angle. And that's it. Now you know how to add and customize arrows in Clipchamp to enhance your videos. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching.